guys, hope you're well. So this video is just me having a bit of a rant basically. Yesterday the government announced a load of new tax credits, cuts, reforms, whatever you want to call it. They've done a thing to the budget and whatever, and deciding how they're spending the country's money. And I'm very angry because they have decided in their infinite wisdom they're going to cut the NHS bursaries for nurses and they're going to replace them with more student loans. And it's just absolutely disgusting and appalling to me. So from 2017, all nursing students will either have to pay for uni themselves or get a student loan. There is not going to be any form of like NHS bursary where it gets paid for them. They will have to pay it back at extortionate amount, you know, like £9,000 for a 3-year course. And the government just don't seem to understand that nursing is not like any other degree. They don't realise that 50% of your time is spent out in placements, which you have to pay to get to, and you have to travel and everything. And so, you know, you don't get anything out of your bursary for that. Also, the nursing course is so much longer than most other university courses. And so you don't get a chance to earn money in between terms to, like, you know, pay for things, which is really frustrating. And so because people are going to have to come out with student loans, the student debt is going to be massive, actually massive. I mean, I dread to think what it's going to be like for me coming out if I... This is the thing. If I get into uni next September, I'm fine. I can still have an NHS bursary. If I don't get in and I have to reapply for the next year, I'm buggered, basically. Actually buggered. I will be applying for a student loan, but if I don't qualify to meet those terms, then there's no way I can go to uni because I haven't got like £9,000 or whatever to go forking out on going to university. It's just not going to happen. And the Royal College of Nursing fought really hard to like convince the government to keep the NHS bursaries, and the government's just gone and done whatever the hell it is they want to do. Now, I will admit in the past I have voted Conservative, but I'm not going to be voting Conservative anymore because this is now where politics is starting to affect me. Normally I try and keep out of anything political, I like to kind of sit on the fence, but yeah, now it's going to have a direct effect on my life. No, I put my foot down and yeah, Conservative government, you can go yourself because you're ruining everything. You're just privatising everything. You're making it more difficult for the, you know, the ordinary people to be able to better themselves. You're just keeping all the money for all the rich people, blah, 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 and I just think you're all blooming sods, basically, and I hate you. So, thank you, British government. Thank you very much. So, that was just a little rant about the NHS bursary loss. It is going to be a big loss to me if I don't get into uni for 2016, and if I have to reapply for 2017, well. Anyway. Let me know what you think down below, if you think I'm right or if you think the government is right. Give this video a like if you did, and I will see you next time, guys. Bye!